Prime Minister Narendra Modi will dedicate a national war memorial to the nation on Monday to honor and showcase the sacrifice and valor of the Indian soldiers. The sprawling memorial, built at a cost of Rs 176 crore, is situated right behind the iconic India Gate in the national capital. It will have a mention of over 22,500 soldiers who laid down their lives post-independence. The PM will light the eternal flame and pay homage to the martyrs. He will also interact with the family members of the Paramveer Chakra awardees and functionaries. All the wreath-laying ceremonies will now be conducted at the new war memorial. An ETV Bharat report.